Divya. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this math trick series, we'll study some shortcut methods to solve typical type of questions usually asked in competitive exams. Today in this video, we are going to solve some simplification questions using a very important basic algebraic formula, which is AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC is equal to A plus B plus C into A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus AC. Now let us solve our first question, which is AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC the whole divided by A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus AC. Here in the numerator part, which is in the form AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC, which is the left hand side of our equation. We'll substitute the numerator part with the right hand side of the equation. So it will be A plus B plus C into A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus AC. Now we'll see the denominator part. See, here the denominator is A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus AC. I'm just going to rewrite the denominator as same. In this step, this term and the denominator part are same. So we can cancel it. So in next step, it will be A plus B plus C. So this will be the answer of this question. So from this result, it is clear that if the question is in this form, the answer will be the sum of A, B and C. Let us solve this question. This question is actually in the form of the previous question what we have studied, where the numerator is equal to AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC, where A is equal to 0.1, B is equal to 0.2 and C is equal to 0.3. And the numerator part is in the form A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus AC. So what will be the answer? The answer will be the sum of A, B and C. So here the answer will be 0.1 plus 0.2 plus 0.3 and the result will be 0.6. Let us solve one more example. See, in this question also the numerator part is in the form AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC. See, here 3 is not written but it is already multiplied here. 84 is equal to 3 into 28. Now the denominator part is in the form A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus AC. So what will be the answer? The answer will be sum of A, B and C. 38 plus 34 plus 28. So our answer will be sum of this and that is 100. Hope this video was helpful. In the coming videos, we'll study more tricks on simplification. For more videos, please visit and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.